life, turn it toward happiness or despair. Her children were to be ours, raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies. I won't be moved by sympathy, no matter who you bring into this confrontation.
Liara's here because she's a member of my crew.
Indeed. What have you told him about me, Liara?
What could I say? That you're insane? Evil? Should I explain how to kill you? What could I say?
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
There's obviously no peaceful way to settle this.
It is a dreadnought of incredible size, and its power is extraordinary.
Season Prime? I didn't think anything that size could land on the planet.
It has a very powerful mass effect drive, but that is not Sovereign's true power. The longer you stay aboard, the more Saren's will seems correct. You sit at his feet and smile as his words pour into you. It was subtle at first. I thought I was strong enough to resist. Instead, I became a willing tool, eager to serve. He sent me here to find a new reader. He believes it will lead him to Islos and the Congo.
Tell me where the new gate is before I lose my temper.
Of course, Commander. I transcribed the data to an OSC. Take it, please. There isn't much time. I transmitted the coordinates to Saren before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't. His teeth are at my ear. Fingers on my spine. You should. Mother, don't leave. Fight him. You've always made me proud, Kiara. Die.
Reverberating.